How far to the water intake facility?
Few clicks, beyond some canals and warehouses. Chock full of hybrids, drones and leapers. I've never seen so many Chimera, Lieutenant.
In case you didn't hear, it's private, Grayson, now.
Now that's a load of guff, sir. Watch out for the bloody boilers. They get too close and their heads explode.
Boilers? I don't follow.
Never seen one, eh? Now they're Chimera, all right, but their plumbing's gone, like a menial, except under their knickers. The boilers are gals, not that different from the wife back home. Ugly as shite, and all you hear is constant whining. And if you ignore them, they come up and bloody go off on you.
Girls are a whole lot uglier this side.
Was filled with water when we came through. Shite. Can't reach the exit.
Wait, there's a flood control valve. I'll get it.
This smells like a trap. Be careful.
Watch out! Leapers! Get away from there!
Oh god, no! Ah, Grayson! Stop it! Ah!
Off.
dismantling conversion machinery. I've never seen anything like it.
That's not your concern. Focus on destroying that gun.
You are. While Cartwright and the Marquis forces had already launched assaults on three of the gun towers, Grayson would have to reach his objective via treacherous sewers, canals, and heavily fortified positions. Grayson had once made it clear he would never take military orders again, but Cartwright knew if the mission were dangerous enough, he could be counted on to volunteer. I often thought that Grayson took these suicide missions because he had a death wish of his own, that his brother's death had been too much for him. I did not realize until much later how wrong I was.